Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Now children, I am going to write something on the slate and you are going to recognize it. Are you ready? Let's start. This is a slate and this is a chalk and I am going to write here. Number 3, sleeping line, standing line, overhead sleeping line and one dot on it. Which swar is this? Yes children, you can give your answer to your mama. And if you have given the correct answer, what mama is going to give you? A big star on your hand. Yes, this is ang. This is ang. Ang se angur. Ang se anjir. Ang se ambar. Ang se anda. Ang se angar. Now I am going to show you how to draw ang se angur. Angur means grapes. They are green in color as well as black in color. So just draw small circles like this, joining each other like this. Ang se angur. Ang se angur. Ang se angur. Let's revise. Ang. Ang se angur. Ang se angar. Ang se anjir. Ang se ambar. Ang se anda. Ang se angur. Angur means grapes. Grapes are fruits. They are green as well as black in color. Grapes are sometimes sweet and sometimes sour in taste. Ang se angar. Angar means embers. It is very hot. And we should stand far away from embers. Ang se anjir. Anjir means fig. Fig is a fruit. It is soft and sweet fruit. It has many small seeds inside of it. Ang se ambar. Ambar means sky. Sky is blue in color. Ang se anda. Anda means egg. Egg is good for our health. We get eggs from hen. Now, let's revise how to write ang. Start with the first blue line. Trace the dots and touch the third blue line. Number 3. Sleeping line on the second blue line. Standing line from first blue line. Touching the sleeping line on the second blue line. Touch the third blue line. And overhead, small sleeping line. This looks like a. And then small dot on it. Ang. One more time. Trace the dots from first blue line to third blue line. Write number 3. Sleeping line on the second blue line. Standing line from first blue line to third blue line. Overhead small sleeping line. A. And then small dot. Ang. One more time. Trace the dots from first blue line to third blue line. Write 3. Sleeping line. Standing line from first blue line to third blue line. Overhead small sleeping line. And small dot. Ang. This way you are going to complete first and second row. And then remaining rows, you are going to write
independently. From the first blue line to third blue line, write number 3. Sleeping line on the second blue line. Standing line from first blue line to third blue line, which will touch the sleeping line on the second blue line. Small sleeping line overhead and one small dot. Ang. One more time. Write number 3 from first blue line to third blue line. Small sleeping line. Standing line from first blue line to third blue line. Overhead small sleeping line and one small dot. Ang. After completing your work, your page will look like this. So children, complete the work neatly and write the date on the page. Now children, it's time for home assignment. You know which book you have to open? Yes, Grafalco Swar book, page number 3737. And you have to complete writing of ang. You have to complete the work as per the teacher's instructions. And while writing, don't forget to say the swar and mention the date on the page. Bye. See you.